As the name implies, we need to elevate our heel for this exercise. Half an inch will do. One heel up, while the other foot comes off the ground. Reach your hands forward. Slowly sit down with the knee drifting forward. Maintain balance, pause at the bottom, and drive back up. This is a challenging exercise and should only be completed with progression.